Hi, I'm Stormforce meteorologist Nick Carter. I want to give a big shout out to you and thank you for checking out with us here at KDVR.com. And if you're from Arvada, Wheat Ridge, Westminster, or North Glen, Thornton, Commerce City, Brighton, you're expecting some mild and dry weather just like everybody else this week. Of course, the worst of the dry weather was across the foothills out west of Golden, but eastern Colorado has been awfully dry this week just the same. On this, what's supposed to be the snowiest month of the season, we don't see any of that our forecast this week, except for maybe a few rain and snow showers on Friday evening and Saturday. And of course, if you're on vacation this week, you're a student, you're a teacher, you like to do the skiing, snowboarding thing, epic conditions this week in the high country, simply because we got so much snow up in the high country this past week, but also, of course, some early week showers that did bring in a good dose of snowfall for most of the ski areas. Be safe out there. Enjoy your week. Daytime temperatures in the 50s and 60s, the lows in the 30s. Thanks for checking us here at KDVR.com.